role in this scenario?
Lord Monteagle came to me, playing his stepbrother.
I thought it was a brother-in-law.
Sent him a letter saying that this guy thought he was going to blow up how the Parliament, King James.
Yes. So the place where you work every day, Houses of Parliament, yes.
So I don't know if to tell King James.
Right.
Don't tell him.
Bit of a dilemma. So are you wrestling with your conscience? Right, so this is a letter, is it? It's full of some very worrying information. Let me see who can help you out. I think Bailey had some ideas before. And Kathleen, have you got some ideas?